Do you want to support this channel? Check out our Teespring. Links are in the description down below. We have multiple Teesprings now.
Oh god, we got a three. We have a three-player match if Victor ever gets this game. Holy shit.
Oh yeah, that's true. We could just keep switching out.
Oh yeah, I changed Taki's outfit. Oh shit.
No, it's fine.
Yeah, we'll do a finale after this.
Oh. Okay, sounds good. I gotta show off Aya one more time.
Aya. Okay. I picked the Indian port. Seems like it would be a good one.
Yeah, I'm just... Yeah, Aya's my main. 100% my main.
Great. I'm not dying inside.
She's small but terrifying. Although I am fighting this character, which is a problem.
Yeah. And now I get to try out the supers with her.
Yep. I gotta stop doing that.
Yeah, no. That's right. Mitsurugi, I hate. Just because of that stupid sword style. It's not stupid, it's good, it's just...
I mean, to be fair, I feel the same about the character you're using right now, so... I have a very hard time fighting that character.
Yeah, I... Like, she's fast, and once Taki gets going... Okay.
Welp.
We don't get to see the end of that match.
Nope.
Alright then.
Should we do that again?
Yeah, I've got a better custom of Taki, though, I think. Let me see. I think I had a Google for that. There we go.
Alright, let's go.
Alright. Two redheads fighting on the plains. Jesus.
I'm not gonna lie, for someone who plays Soul Calibur 5 a lot, I'm actually kinda surprised you're not kicking my ass.
I take very long spaces of time between playthroughs. But lately, since becoming unemployed, I've been able to play a lot more, so.
A lot more practice, yeah.
Yeah, a lot more time to keep the skills, like, polished.
True.
It always takes me a little while. There we go. Shit, my face! Ooh, dirt. No.
Yes! Oh no!
No! Time to die. Oh, come on, you had your guard up. Fuck.
Holy fuck, my arms are on fire. Jesus Christ.
I had you with
the
super.
She got penetrated hard there.
I had you with the super and you didn't... Oh, god damn it. You didn't just fucking guard at that moment. Oh, god damn it.
That's the reason I is my main.
I failed that rock, paper, scissors again.
I'm starting to figure you out now. Rock, paper, scissors shenanigans are not going to continue.
No, they are going to continue. You just keep beating me whenever we pick the buttons. How do I do that bomb thing? I don't even know how I did that bomb thing. Alright.
Oh.
Well, at least I got to grab you. It's fucking... It doesn't work when you're on the ground. fucking bullshit.
Hello. Goodbye. Let's go.
That's bullshit. You know it.
The second you're on the cliff, I'm like, GG. I just realized I haven't used a super. Holy shit.
I just want to see how the supers look now with my characters, and I'm not getting the chance to use and keep fucking guarding, or you're on the ground, or some other bullshit.
Alright, I'll pick my non-main this time, okay? I'm not picking my main.
No, actually, no, we gotta do a final match for tonight.
Nope,
man.
Too late. I already picked the Thanos killer. Okay, after this match, I'll pick Dregs.
Which Thanos killer?
The Thanos killer. The only Thanos killer.
Okay, you said Thanos. I gotta pick Thanos again.
It's the Thanos killer. Jesus returned.
It's a rematch on the Tide of the Damned. Will the bunny girl win again? Or will Thanos finally get his due?
Fox girl, but okay.
Sorry. What did I say? Bunny girl?
You said bunny girl.
Yeah, sorry.
The Fox girl saved the universe. How could you forget that? How could you, man?
I don't know. Maybe someone's made fan art of Thanos dying to the Fox girl already. I won't know. He'll be so
long in the future. Don't underestimate the Fox girl. Let's go.
The Fox girl needs to pay. Tonight. We dine on Fox girl. Jesus. Alright, Fox girl. Shit.
Gotta switch it up.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, what the fuck happened there?
Hey, Fox girl. You ever see Thanos do a spe- Oh, I shouldn't do it. I shouldn't do it. I should kill you. Had you? Why'd I fucking go for the super?
But you tried to flex. You tried to flex.
I just want to see Thanos do the super. Damn it. That's all.
Well, you gotta earn it.
Yeah, I know. God damn it! This is the Thanos character I like playing as. Because he's
Crow. Yeah, because it's Crow. Let's go!
You suck. You suck. God damn it.
I'm not playing with you anymore. Get lost. We're not friends anymore. I quit.
Fucking Christ.
I told you, she's the Thanos killer. It's official now. Phoenix is the Thanos. Oh no. I thought this
time
was
to
the
die.
Last one.
No! Alright, there we go. Come on, come on, come on.
I thought this was the last match, no! Okay, let's go.
You broke his armor, and now he's just looking more muscly.
She's angry now.
Is she now?
Oh, fuck.
You broke her outfit.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. You broke her outfit. You monster.
I'm stripping her of her clothes. Oh, no. Soul Calibur. So risque.
I mean, they did implement this in 6 only, right?
No. Breaking armor's always been in here for as far as I remember.
Breakable armor? I thought that was a thing only implemented in 6.
Nope. It's been a part of Soul Calibur for a while. I don't know when it was implemented. It was implemented early on.
Let's go!
Mm. At least I got one.
I told you, you broke her favorite shirt. She's now pissed.
God damn it, Thanos.
Thanos failed.
Thanos, this is why no one plays as you. Because you're a fucking pissant. It's not easy being beautiful. Okay.
It's funny because Phineas' personality isn't really anything like this character, but oh well. It's fine.
I'm waiting for RPG where you throw all these characters from Soul Calibur into one world.
Bendis versus Trex. Let's go.
Okay. Only got two Vendises, huh? Three, but I don't want to do God.
God doesn't make any sense. I'm just Trex, a humble fox boy.
Okay, we'll do a rematch of the first battle. That's a good way.
Well, now we're fighting for real.
Yep. Shit.
Shit. Well, now you know how to do specials, so you'll be fine.
Yeah, it's a little more even, but if I try to do too many specials, I'll fucking die.
Yeah, that's the thing. You learn you have them, you keep fucking up when using
Also, I kept thinking that my special was one that I threw the blade, and no, I have to hit. I have to be able to hit you. It's gonna suck.
Let's start out strong. Oh,
off
the
edge.
That is bull. Okay.
This is why Victor hates these maps again.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You're learning why he doesn't let me fight with.
Oh no, I know gone. Why. I'm just saying that was bullshit.
This is our final match.
You know, we can't Bendis, have those kind of shenanigans.
Bendis, you need to be honorable. How dare you?
Nah, it's fine.
Bendis, where's the honor?
You're just revealing your true colors.
God damn it. Time to die. Oh, come on. Bullshit.
Oh, my God.
This is bullshit. I hate you.
See, now you know how I feel. Now we're both even.
Are we?
Yeah, we are. Because I lost a match because of bullshit. Now you lost a match because of bullshit.
Mm. Is it going to be nighttime by the time we get to the last round?
Probably. Oh shit, just barely missed.
There we go.
Oh fuck! That's gonna kill me, actually. That kills.
Ugh. Ugh. That's
been
coming for a long time.
Oh, the shirt's off. You know what that means. Shirt's off.
Vendrix, I don't care. I just came, man. That was coming for a long time, man. I don't care if I lose. I don't care if I lose now. I finally got to do it. I earned it. God damn it. You son of a bitch. Don't ruin this moment for me.
Oh, I will.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, too early.
Got a little too greedy there. Alright. Let's see if it's nighttime.
Jesus Christ, we're both even.
Again, the shirt's off, Vendus.
Yeah, you still haven't gotten my shirt off. What the fuck, man? This is no final battle. I don't have my shirt off.
No.
Oh, you suck. How could you guard against that? You suck.
There's a lot of time to react. No!
Smacked in the ass, boy.
GG.
Oh my god, that was a good final match. Jesus.
Oh, damn. But that's the one that counted. Fuck. Alright, well, good game.
I got serious, so obviously. Great quote.
You want to go serious? Let me get Aya out.
Yeah, right? Alright, I'm open to play more. You don't have to leave. Because we can look at the score right there and see that you have 50 wins and I have 3.
I hope you're leaving this in.
Okay. I am. I'm trying to do an outro, but I'm trying to also let you know that I need to split this recording up because it is an hour and 43 minutes of gameplay that I have to edit, split into multiple videos.
Oh, you poor baby.
And then just... I'm not a poor baby. I am very fortunate for the situation that we have been placed in here on March 19th.
That is true. You got a lot of time to edit now.
I've got a lot of time to record, a lot of time to edit, and I will probably have 2020 all mapped out by the end of March. I don't know what's going to happen. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Keep being awesome. And we will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!
See you guys.